Right, welcome back to the channel. I'm just trying to adjust this so that it's just nice for you. It's Dan on Casino Crazy, £100 jackpot. What is this, 10p a go, Dan? I think it's 10p a go. I'm pretty sure it is. Is it 10p a go? Dan, is it 10p play? Yeah. So 10p a go, £100 jackpot. Dan's having a bash on this. So enjoy and catch you guys in a bit. It will be an all-out force. That's what he's going for. Either that or naturally the 100 quid.
No. Right, we'll give this a go. Right, so, 30 wins spin to a £100 target. It's probably recently been done, so it might take a little while to get to this point. But it's a force. Excuse me if I waffle on or don't say much. I'm not used to all this filming stuff. That was an exciting board. That was fantastic. Lighting up the boards, the trail during the board gives you an extra life. If you light up the numbers, that can double everything. And if you light up both rows, it's treble. Yeah, the aim for this 30 wins spin, £100 jackpot. It'll be in for a long time, so we'll see how it goes. I should be a chair. We can avoid that outlook, we might have a little chance to save, but no. Whole pairs on this, cherries and stuff, they do actually come in.
Thank you.
I'm going to apologise in advance, but I think this is going to be quite a boring video to start with. Generally just get the job done by taking lowest wins possible on boom busting. Last song, I think we're goodbye now.
Thank you.
shows a little bit of excitement and life, and then goes dead for a while. And then we'll start out with it.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you. That's poor. If he edits this video, that'll be edited out. If not, I'll let it hang there a bit. Thank you. avoid that 10, because mind you, I'll probably lose just as quick as I can. Like I said, with clubbers, very tedious, but I don't mind. Not everyone's cup of tea, I get that. Interesting. Okay. It's definitely playing funny. You've got to take it, I think, though, haven't you? I've seen this play. By now, when you're this much in, you kind of thought you'd had a few buzzes, but balls. It's a long time ago since that £20 show. changes in a minute. With this board now, we've lit both fingers up, no number 8 is lit, but the ball's coming now, but you cannot get 30 wind spinners now. So it makes this board a bit harder. Sometimes, rarely, but nah, it's too dragged out. Back out for a while. Probably looking at 50 quid. it's not something I'd take. Maybe if I'm pounding. But it's not seeing that extra life quite that much.
Back again in a second.
Watching someone play another game. Got about 100 free spins, 76 quid, and gambling. They're still lost. In fact, 100 free spins didn't give a jackpot. Crazy. He's back in it again now. I'm going to go for 86. I'll go for 86 and the gamble still lose. It's so kind to me.
Do you want me to rinse you out, Dad?
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Vesta starts, must admit. Halfway in the lane. Sometimes it's after playing it. Now, I'm not one to chase the after play on it. Give some other people a bit of enjoyment if they get it. See what the board does. Probably the same beast on it, so I'll take it. But just want an extra life now.
Thank you.
Fine.